Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys. This is Lock What's Wrong Weather at welcome ulit sa aking channel, guys. Mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe dyan, please click the subscribe button na and click the notification bell. Before we start our activity today, mega loud shout out to all my members and mega loud shout out to all my friends, relatives, family, and of course to all my team. Mega love shout out, and of course to the viewers now. Mega love shout out to all of you guys. Enjoy watching. Kasi birthday ko bukas. Magpupuwer tayo ng table for pika table or kung saan ko ilalagay yung mga drinks or may ito yung area
na tinutukoy ko. So, yun, yung sa blue na yan, yun yung mga bagay na prepare ko. And then this would be my temporary table cover, something like that. So, yun guys, keep watching.
So, and guys, let's start na nga. So, pasensya na dito kasi ano to eh, nasa tuktok kasi kami dito na sa apartment na to. So, what we gonna use for the preparation? So, I have here a pair of scissors and scotch tape. And of course, the table cover. So, yun. So, set-aside muna natin to.
Okay, let's start.
At yan lang naman siya ang nagawa kong pa-table cover. So, isusunod natin yung mga dapat ilalagay dyan. So guys, this is it.
So, I'm gonna get a popcorn. I'm gonna get a party tacos. They kaysa stanga or parang siyang, ano ba? Parang ganito. Yan. So, pika-pika. And this is for the paper plates. And mga paglalagay ng mga nuts or cashews, something like that. And then, I have here the table napkins. So, yellow talaga ako ngayon. And, the happy birthday! So, ilabas na natin lahat. And, yun itong lagay ng mga ulam or mga pika-pika pa din. And then, I have here the finger food stick. And the disposable spoon and fork made of wood for yun. Yep, made of kahoy. And of course, another chicharia. The another biscuit stick for chicharia again. And the Pringles that I love, the chips that one of my favorite, the original Pringles. And tortilla and their nachos. And I have here again the cashew and what do you call that? Peanut iso combination. And the cups, disposable cups. What else? And I have the aluminum tray, so dito ko paglalagay yung mga ulam. So, and then maybe for pika-pika pa din to. So we'll see. Labas muna natin lahat. And the chocolate biscuit sticks. Ayan. So, ayan. So, labas mo na
lahat. And then...
this is made of bamboo, guys. You know that? So, ganda siya. So, dapat lagyan natin yung mga dry na mga, nachos or mga popcorn. So, ayan. Lagyan natin dito. So, dapat dry lang para... yung siyang kasunod na para ma-stay yung dryness niya. So, open lang natin muna to. Disposable guys para tapo na agad pag ano pag pagkatapos ng gumamit para hindi maraming hugasin. So, sino. Ay, later na niya. Maglagay tayo doon sa ganito lang sa warm area, sa table kung saan yung mga food ko. And yun, ito, for ano to, for drinks and pika-pika table. So, yun. So, kailangan ko to. And the half of it, kailangan ko din, is it open? Wow. Okay. So, the half of it also here. And the other one, doon sa one side.
Yun. So guys, keep watching. Guys, I have here the ano the drinks.
So, ito na muna yung mga non-alcoholic drinks. So, I have here the orange juice and the apple juice. Apple juice, orange juice. And water, sparkling and without. Kulang po aking ano. And I have here the iced tea. Ginger ale, the tonic water, and the cola, and the lemonade. Okay. So, yun. Ano siya? Kulang lang natin.
And guys, ito yung mga drinks na
the right area is most of the so non-alcoholic drink, and then the left area is, in the middle is the alcoholic drink, and the front is just an energy drink. So yun, ito na yung disposable cup and table napkins, and hindi ko pa siya ino-open kasi bukas pa kasi, so hayaan mo tayo ng close, pero nag-ano na ako ng mga glasses dito ko ilagay yung mga pinataas. Ayun, at saka ito yung mga plates for the chicherias. So yun guys, so ito lang naman muna ang aking temporary table. So, chicheria table, chicheria and drinks table. So yun
guys, keep watching. And guys, ito na naman yung susunod nating setup. So, tingnan natin kung anong magagawa ko dito. So, kunin ko na yun lahat. And then yung sinampay, tupiin ko na din yun later. And tsaka, yun, be surprised na lang. Yan, kapalitan ko din naman yung, kapalitan ko din yung ano, cover. So, dapat magbagay siya sa kulay din kung anong doon. So, yun guys, keep watching! Be surprised! So, guys, linisan muna natin tong area na to. So, bago natin tupiin, lagay muna natin doon sa sala para mag-focus ko muna yung kung ano talaga ang pwede natin i-set up dito sa area na to. So guys, nakuha ko na yung ano ng table lahat. So kunin na natin 'to para palitan natin ng ibang cover. So guys, so before natin siya i-cover kasi expandable kasi itong table na 'to. Ano natin, expand mo natin yung table to para maraming malagyan at saka maraming makakaupo. I mean,
maraming space kung maraming tao na natin bukas. So, yun guys, so let's expand this. It's my first time. Hindi ko alam kung kaya ko to. Ito pala siyang lock, guys. First time ko mag... I'm going to do this.
boy. Okay. And guys, let's do this. Let's cover the ano na, the table. Ito pa rin yung kailangan, no paper table cover and pair of scissors and tape. So, yeah. So, i-tape na natin guys. Bigyan na natin ng scotch tape para hindi na siya mag-move.
One eternity later.
So this is it guys, ito lang po yung nagawa ko ngayon. So yellow table, red chair, and then yung mga table, ay yung mga chair dyan, mga bar hooker. So idaragdag natin yan siya kung marami pa talagang darating. And then punta tayo sa mga sa nagawa natin before, ay kanina.
Yan.
Ito ang nagawa natin kanina. So okay na yan siya. Ilalagay na lang natin yung ano. So, what I told you a while ago. Muna. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. This is Lakwa Sarong Waiter. And please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell na rin. And mega love shout out to all my members and to all my team. Mega love shout out to my friends, relatives, family. Mega love shout out and to all the viewers now. Mega love shout out. Thank you so much and God bless us all, guys. Mwah!